Some more breaking news that's coming in right now. NCB sources have told India Today that Aryan Khan's phone has been seized and is currently being scanned by NCB authorities. Pankaj Upadhyay is still live with me from outside the NCB office in Mumbai. Pankaj, Aryan Khan's phone is currently being scanned by the NCB authorities. Earlier as well, you and our colleagues were reporting how WhatsApp conversations were being scanned of various people who were on board that cruise ship in order to see how this rave party was organized, who possibly brought the drugs on board the cruise ship.
Yes, for me, as I was saying moments back, it becomes very, very crucial for the NCB to understand where was the procurement made, who was the local arranger, how did these people get the drugs, how did these drugs reach the cruise ship as well, and perhaps...
Right, so Aryan Khan's phone has been seized by the Narcotics Control Bureau and it is currently being scanned by the officials of the NCB. Remember, Aryan Khan is being questioned in the cruise drugs bust case. He hasn't been booked or arrested, but his phone is being scanned at the moment by NCB officials. Pankaj is back with us. Pankaj, you were telling our viewers about Aryan Khan's phone being scanned by NCB authorities. We were, of course, discussing the fact that WhatsApp conversations are now being traced in order to and scanned in order to understand how and when this rave party was organized, who was behind it, and how the boards, the drugs, I beg your pardon, came on board that cruise ship.
Yes. Yes. So, Palomi, the NCB is in the possession of the mobile phones of not just the superstar son, but also of all the people who have been arrested here. Now, scanning the WhatsApp chats and the various messages will help the NCB ascertain as to how these illegal drugs were procured by these high-profile people. Also, the NCB would want to understand how did these illegal drugs enter the cruise ship. And hence, the owner of the ship and the event organizers have also been called in so that accountability, responsibility can be set. As we've mentioned, as we told the viewers, 8 people have already been placed under arrest. NCB still maintains that the questioning is going on. As I said, the grounds of arrest will depend on various factors. And these WhatsApp chat details would also be very, very crucial for the NCB to understand that what is the link, what is the local link. Who was the arranger? Who was the local arranger after all? Who was that person through which these high-profile faces had procured these illegal drugs? Hence, these scanning of the phone, scanning of the WhatsApp chats, other messages will be very, very important. As to what are the details of these WhatsApp messages, what has NCB found through these WhatsApp messages, if at all they have, that will only be revealed perhaps once Shamir Wankhede comes out in the noontime when he has said that probably he'll be giving a detailed official statement then. But yes, one thing is for sure, as we've seen over the past couple of months as well, how these WhatsApp messages have become and chats have become very, very crucial part of the investigation of the Narcotics Control Bureau. Additionally, as NCB officials have already confirmed that when they were disguised as passengers and they had raided this rave party, mid-sea, they had found many people who were consuming these illegal drugs illegally. So who all were in the actual possession of the drugs? Who all were consuming the drugs? Now, this also becomes very, very crucial when various section of NDPS Act will be placed on these high-profile people. So investigation into the matter is still on. We are right outside the NCB. We've been told 8 people have been already placed arrest. Soon they'll be taken for medical examination as well. And interestingly, there are many foreign nationals as well who are involved. So this becomes all the more interesting case for the Narcotics Control Bureau. But we are yet to get a detailed statement, official on-camera reaction from Samveer Wankhede, who's the zonal head of the NCB.
Right. We'll, of course, wait for that formal statement, that official statement from Samveer Wankhede, the official who, of course, is leading this investigation. He is the zonal director of the NCB. But for the moment, Shah Rukh Khan's son, Aryan Khan, is being questioned by the NCB and his phone is being scanned by them as well. Pankaj, thank you for those details.